Breaking news to tell you about this morning. A woman is dead after rear-ending a CTA bus. Police say the bus was stopped at 63rd and Stony Island just before 1:30 this morning when the woman crashed into it. She was taken to the hospital where she died. Only the driver was on the bus at the time. He hurt his back in the crash.